It's been reported that Nota has been sentenced for 60 days in jail for contempt of court. This comes after he accused KO's brother, which was AKA's bodyguard, Abadon Design, for having a hand in AKA's murder. Now, he's still posting on Instagram, which he was told to stop doing, and he's failing to follow the instructions of the court.